the last video, we looked at short lighting. This time it's going to be broad lighting. So the equipment hasn't changed. Everything is in exactly the same position. In a second, I'll be standing in the same spot. The only difference is your subject turns. So Nick, do you want to just turn around a little this way? So this time, the side of the face closest to the camera is going to be in bright, or it's going to light on, it's going to be bright, and the other side is going to be dark, away from the camera. So just turn a little bit more this way. Perfect. Okay. And the result? The result is broad light. And the difference, short light tends to de-emphasize the jawline. So if you want to make someone's face look thinner, you use short light. And if you want to make the face look more round, use broad light. So depending on the look you're going for, either a narrower face or a wider face, it just depends on the look you're going for. So be aware of the difference and how you create it. Short light, broad light.